You're a rich girl, and you're gone too far, cause you know it don't matter anyway. It's
pretty wild back then. I mean, they act like they weren't as wild as some, but I know they were. You remember that?
Yes. I remember the picture well.
I remember that it was yours. Huh? Yeah. You were good looking, that helped.
We were there with our guitars.
The bits around the edges that are bothering.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll play with the yellow and the black, because you are yellow and black anyway.
I think
afterwards I just want to get a black background and shoot you a bit moody. That's really where I think.
That's where I'm coming from too.
Yeah.
John and I, even though we do all these things together, we don't like to be the two-headed monster. We like to be like two different people.
You want to do something slightly different.
You know?
Right. Good. I'm going to shoot Polaroid and I'm going to shoot digital. I'm going to show them to you.
Yeah. That's...
You like it, it's good. That's... You don't fucking like it, I'm not doing it. It's that simple.
Okay.
I'd like that.
Do not shoot them on pure black. We will not run it.
I'm going to shoot this now. We don't want them not to come in front of the camera. We're going to go with a blue, okay, a neutral blue. You're looking great. I think I'm ready for a peek, but I think you need to be a little bit behind.
Yeah, I agree.
I think I need to get a couple of pictures and see what the fuck is going. Yeah. Move, so give me a move, but yeah, a move. I don't care. Yeah, I don't. No trails are dropping, but you know. Hey, you slipped me the money up front. He didn't come across. I tried. One thing you know about having your picture taken, not doing much is the true art.
Exactly.
How to be zen. Considering we haven't done this for 25 years, well, I think that's looking pretty fucking cool, but I think I'm going to work closer once I get in on you. There. Ah.
This thing is me, man. Right.
Yeah. Going to whack me with his guitar. People say, why do you use the wide angle? I say, because everybody looks kind of scared. I rolled with Ziggy Stardust. You go, yeah, well, that explains a couple of things.
It's the only album cover that anyone ever talks about.
You know?
Yeah, I mean, I'm sure there were...
I guess that's the idea.
Yeah. Sorry, pardon the language. Sorry about that. I wasn't trying to stir shit. Come and stand just in there for a minute.
No,
sorry about
that. That's the way it always works.
Hey, it's very nice. I didn't say it wasn't nice. Right?
Yeah.
That's presence. That's what I'm always looking for, like the theme. Okay, I'm tuning some film, and then we're going to go to the blue. The thing about a musician, they're always up to something. My agenda is to keep everyone happy, but I'm also going to get something with that edge on it, because that's what I do, and that's what people want anyway. Let's see what that looks like. Give me the digital in the meantime. Whoa. Fucking cool. John. Yeah, we're all bred by the same beast. Yeah. Well, it's not exactly a penis, but it is in a way, you know? I want more. Should be up a bit. Let's fake it. Let's pretend we have a raging heart. That's right. But yours gets to be bigger. But stand, you can stand upright. Just straight up. Just lean on me, you motherfucker. Buggering about. Because something will come out of it. The quality of the energy that's put out. Listen, height has nothing to do with penis size. Often the littler guys have the bigger one because all the blood and oxygen go there. Us taller ones, in fact, it's a lot of work, the blood and oxygen to get here. We haven't got as much for that. But I can really do them. And who the fuck is he waving his big fucking camera at me? It's just a sodding fucking faggot English photographer. Keep it moving in my direction, gentlemen. Digital play. Yeah, whatever it is. We'll take it any way we can get it. You know, it doesn't have to be fucking like rock hard every fucking time, you know?
Yeah, that's good.
Ah, that's the one. Motherfucker. I'll tell you what, I'm getting my fucking jollies with you two are on rock. The fucking photographer with his big fucking British mouth.
That's gonna be great. Yeah,
very cool. I mean, look.
I like the blue a lot.
Yeah, I think somehow, look at that. Like, there's a certain presence to it.
Oh.
It's like, I love scars. That one's loaded. That's loaded. Yeah. Looking for the iconic shot. Still better than getting a real job.
Oh, yeah.
Right?
Oh, yeah.
What is it? Right, rock and roll. fuck you, fuck you, yeah, 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 yeah. That's it. Give me some pictures. Come on, lads. Good stuff. I need stills. I need stills. No, you're not getting out of it without fucking doing like obscene. You say that Mick Rock molesting them young boys again, you know. Yeah, I know he's got a wife. I know she's very nice looking, and nevertheless.
This was fun. I don't really like the video sessions, but he made it great.
Yeah,
I'm still a fan.
I'm in on the fucking boy.
The one that left.
Yeah. Which we should do. That'd be great.
I think now, yeah.
I had a fantastic time. Great shoot. Thanks, Playboy, for having us do this. Anytime.
When I feel cold, you warm me. And when I feel I can't go on.